bittersweet moment. Just got home from my mission. I love the people of Pennsylvania, but I'm here to love the people of Utah.